Intel's got a $95 billion capital budget. TSMC has got 105, and Samsung's got 200. So the big three are going to put big plants in the ground.
I think it's going to moderate significantly into the first half of the year. We're starting to already see that from our supply chain checks, and that's going to remove a major overhang on the auto market, but specifically on EVs.